Hello and welcome back to another episode of Tractors and Such. So as you can tell, we're at another tractor show with the Southeastern Kentucky Antique Tractor Association. They're featuring International Harvester and Case this year. And I got my F20, I got my Case 155 right here, and I got the Sears Burger 10. I done got the farm all running. So let's enjoy the show.
Jimmy Deathridge.
Howdy, folks.
Go follow him on YouTube on, well, Jimmy Deathridge.
Yep.
I like the Shepherd myself.
Good looking tractor.
Oh, yeah. I thought there would be a tab down there at the mag. What kind of mag does it got?
Oh, what did it? It always eats good.
I thought, yeah. It's a weird mag.
It's one of the hottest that I ever seen. They may not hit a lick now.
You want me to try it?
If you want to try it.
I started Wisconsin, so I'll try it.
This one here ought to start. It's been starting this little fella ever since.
Well, that's counting old truck.
That's Dave Thompson.
Yep.
I was over there this morning. I went to the bathroom and went checking the truck to come back by, and he saw me. He said, come over here.
Hang on, Kate, let me check you over there. That act.
It's gonna, you know. It won't go slow.
Oh,
Well, so we had a good show today. Who's over here at Broadhead Kentucky Fairgrounds? Or is that the fairgrounds over here at Broadhead? So, yeah. Had a good show. I think we had 96 total. That's 96 total machines. So, thank you all for watching this video, Tractors and Such. Please consider to like and subscribe. And now go Paul with the devotion.
Today's devotion is Genesis chapter 14, beginning at verse 13. And there came one that had escaped and told Abram and the Hebrew, for he dwelled in the plains of Mamre, the Amorite, brother of Eshcol and the brother of Amar, and these were confederates with Abram. When Abram heard that his brother was taken captive, he armed his trained servants, born in his own house, 318, and pursued them unto Dan. And he divided himself against them, and he and his servants by night, and smote them, and pursued them into Hohab, which is on the left hand of Damascus. And he brought back all the goods, and also brought again his brother Lot and his goods, and the women also, and the people. And the king of Sodom went out to meet him after his return from the slaughter of the king which was with him at the valley of Sheva, which is in the king's dale. And Melchizedek, king of Salem, brought forth bread and wine, and he was the priest of the Most High God. And he blessed them and said, Blessed be Abram of the Most High God, possessor of heaven and earth. And he blessed be Most High God, which delivered thine enemies into thy hands. And he gave him tithes of all. And the king of Sodom said unto Abram, Give me the person and take the goods thyself. And Abram said to the king of Sodom, I have lifted up my hand upon the Lord and the Most High God and the possessor of heaven and earth, and that I will not take from a thread even the shoelace, that I will not take anything that is thine, lest should thou say, I have made Abram rich, save only that which the young men had eaten, and the portions of the men which went with me, Amor, Eshcol, and Amri, let them take their portion. Thank you for watching Kate's video today. See you on the next posting.